Alright, patrol airspace near Venden. Counter, engage enemy aircraft to encounter. Ooh. That's nice. New points. Around 10,000 feet. You're not helping us in any way. Except. Make that turn to get into the wind, almost quite behind us, but close.
Alright.
So there's no trucks out there. Yeah, of course there is. Yeah, it's like spin around in place at this point. Almost.
Which way are you spinning?
Oh, they're gonna spin right in front of you. Alright. On my way. Up and at 'em. I think we're just going like, yeah, pretty much just almost due east. Oh, see stuff immediately to our 3 o'clock.
3 o'clock, you say?
Cluster of like four planes heading across the lines.
Okay. Yeah.
Let's see if they're friend or foe. Or three planes, maybe. Nobody else is sneaking up on us.
Like Archie's heading their way too.
Yep.
I don't see any sneaky little Bagginses coming up on us.
Nope. What kind of rabble could these guys be rousing?
Terrorize our airbase with hand grenade-sized bombs.
Yep. It's like they're coming towards us now, so I don't think they're being that bombers, but...
Alright, I got one on the right.
Yeah, I'm just going to stay high and see what the... their albatross is. See what develops. Okay, Archie, we'll take it at this point. Oh, yeah?
Single seater.
The one I had was a... That's an albatross. This one's an albatross, at least. I don't know if they're mixed. mixed flight?
Just a single seater, two seater. I did recover from spin.
There we go.
So your technique you looked up seems to work.
At least that one instance.
Just in that one time it did.
Everybody's trying to get on my butt. They're not. Who is that masked man? It's terrible shooting. Whoa. Are you coming after me? Are you, what are you doing? That's just like doing split S's and like reversals behind me. Not split S's, but if he was trying to attack me, he could be doing much better.
Seem to have cleared my opponents.
Okay. I got one more down low on this side of the lines. Drove down one and shot down one. This guy is like the fourth one, I guess. If you can find us, you're welcome to take a shot at him. Unless that's you, is that you? Oh, never mind. That's you.
Good thing I was checking my six.
Yep. It's okay, I always check my targets before I shoot at them. Alright. Our bearings here.
I should be heading right towards the airfield. Still got an eye on me.
Yep, I was gonna circle around a little bit if you're. Like how you. Somebody just shot at me again.
I got a few holes in my canvas, but not bad.
There's one.
There's a plane way above me. It's not like an ammo counter, is there?
Nah, I don't think on the camels, no. If you get the, some of the German ones do. I think there's a, there might be a, what is that way above me? There's something way above me. I'm gonna try to climb up to him. Throw up a flare. Did green catch me? Actually, it's color. Green flare.
Yeah, I see you.
Should be something a couple thousand feet above me. I can't. My wing's in the way right now, but.
See somebody way up high.
Yeah.
flying in our direction, although I don't see artillery. Or Archie, I should say.
Yeah, there's a couple of things over that way. Check, check, you there, Bryngid?
Yeah, I'm there. I'm okay. Just looking around. I'm not seeing anything.
We're quite behind the lines at this point. It's a two-seater. He's starting to take shots at me from a distance.
Oh, object. I might have just gotten an error. Oh, shoot. I got that object undefined thing.
Uh-oh. You trying to divide by zero again over there?
I know I can do it if I just keep at it.
Practice makes perfect.
Well, that may be... Yep, my game just crashed. Shoot. Alright, I got 12 kills.
Nice.
Confirm.
That's what I'm talking about. Catch this guy before he... A month to fly back to friendly territory.
Oh, are you on enemy side?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was flying on friendly side.
We're pretty far in.
I thought he was heading
in.
Out with the friendly side.
He's turned back.
Turned around.
Yep.
That's why I wasn't seeing it.
Endangering their own plane now. Oops. Holy crap. Is that guy not... Is he dead? He should be dead. Well, going in or not, I gotta get out of here. Flak all over the place. Engine's acting a little weird. Ooh. That was close. Oh, that was, yeah.
The heck?
It was not a good. Oh, that was bad. What the heck happened there?
It looked like you were turning right into the landing.
Well, and I guess I just clipped my. I can't tell how high I am in this game. I clipped the wheel and it sent me way up high. Oh well. All that for nothing. Alright, let's see. We've got. Yeah, albatross. 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 Next.
Well, I got good news and bad news. The bad news is I stalled 3 times, and the good news is I
recovered 3 times.
Following the Rick Rawlings.